know you're my little favorite. Love, love, screw.
The kings.
The king.
Man.
So, yeah.
What we got for them, man?
Today
before we get into the video, what's the concept, man?
Oh, man, we're going to do the throwbacks. Man, throwbacks for artists. So, we taking Beyonce back to her roots with her. I forget the other people's name.
And so, Kelly, I think Kelly's in it, right?
Yeah, it might be. So
I forgot the last one.
It's just a group, Collective Destiny's Child. So we just know Beyonce's in there. Kelly, like he
Kelly
said.
Kelly Rowland.
So we about
she's a legend too, low key.
Hop into that and, you know.
Yeah, if you fuck
them,
with this concept, yeah, support, you feel me? Make sure you comment who you want next.
Like, yeah, that's good. Comment who y'all want us to.
Yeah
do.
Old school stuff.
Throw back.
Throw back.
Oh, nah.
Uh-huh.
I don't remember this shit.
She's a goddess, man.
Jay-Z's lucky.
Jay-Z's one ugly lucky man.
The one who...
Oh my god.
I
Kelly
like
not looking bad either, bro.
I like smooth beats like this.
New York.
Back.
I forgot my name, man. Shit.
Yo, this is smooth ass beat, bro.
I'm about to start cleaning up.
Hey.
Are you kidding me?
Take a minute, girl, hunt it down and tell us what's been happening. In your face, I can see the pain. Don't try to convince us that you're happy. We're sitting
in the cold. Songs to you. Shout out to Courtney, man. Shout out to Miss Marshall, man. And Nephew Sue on the way, man. So, Nephew on the way. Shout out to baby, her baby in her stomach.
Shout out to my little nephew.
Yeah. So.
Shout out to my little nephew in Africa.
She's so beautiful. Beyonce! Oh, she was crying.
Oh,
look at that shit.
What's her name again,
Sal? What? Oh, she looked like a gorilla, like the
church. She killing it though, though. Oh, they in hope?
She need to leave that nigga.
Come to me, baby. I'm gonna treat you right.
Oh, she had the handcuffs? Those were handcuffs.
Yeah, I saw.
Yeah,
referring
on it
too. Yeah, it's right. Oh, this nigga think he about to get some.
Yeah, he about to get some. Most definitely.
You don't see that look?
It's gonna be a Madea movie all over again.
Hot grits.
Some oil?
Yeah.
I got some legs. I gotta take her. Some shit I gotta take
her. I'm gonna do it.
She massive dunked it too.
It's a drop, man.
Keep
it as they get it.
did she get him to do that? What the fuck?
Bro, Nick, you know what Nick is, man.
Man, she threw the key, bro.
Over the banister, though? Like, wrap your arm around the banister. Like, no.
Oh, oh the bus?
That's the album cover. Mm-hmm. One of the albums.
We just gonna get into the second one, man. That was dope.
Yeah, that was fire, man. Made me think of butterflies. Girl. All of us.
That's when it's Say My Name. You know what it is?
Oh. Say My Name. Say My Name.
Say my name. Y'all see? Oh, see the transition? I got something like me, I gotta take time, some shit I gotta take off.
I'm gonna do it. I like how songs back then had concept in a sense. Like they had like stories behind them in a sense besides just not even singing, like
you understand what the fuck they saying.
Yeah, like he understood the whole concept of the.
That shit gave me tape, bro.
Her man wasn't treating her good, so she had to like.
From the last video.
This one, he's not saying, he's not being himself.
Drums, man, you did your thing.
God bless you.
They don't have singles in this one? Huh? I don't think they have singles in this one. Like individuals of the group. Like they had singles in the last one.
Yeah.
The leather pants too. Look at that. Different people for three. I think there was three different men that I seen. they were supposed to be for, not in that same thing, but they're throughout the whole video that they changed with the, you know how it goes red?
Yeah. It's not the same.
It's three different dimensions.
Yeah.
You know what I like too? That these women are over sexualized to make their body look good.
People out video though.
They not over sexualized. You already know like that they look good. Like,
oh yeah,
they just look good. Yeah. Like they don't have to be wearing
natural,
no OD shit. Huh? Oh, say my name, send a me. You gon' subscribe today. I'ma say your name, mango bud. I'ma say your name, mango.
Like, subscribe, comment, me out. This nigga love mango bud.
Nah, that nigga's dead cool. Yeah, set up fuck around.